Everton's in the middle, so is Butler. Still Forster. Is that a penalty?
Yes, penalty.
Says yes. What a dramatic end at the Mazowski. Wigan are outraged.
That's an extra yard of pace, and it's a penalty. Doesn't need to make the tackle, he's gone past him, he's got to leave that ball. Definite penalty. Nicky Forster twice, massive change in the game now.
Well, it was sharp with the challenge. And Wigan, having for so long been in charge of this game and heading towards the playoff final in Cardiff on Sunday week, now might be heading out. We are in stoppage time at the end of the match. Roy Carroll, the Northern Ireland international goalkeeper, stands between Reading and what surely will be victory. Jamie Cureton looks as though he's about to take the penalty kick. What a huge, huge moment. Can Cureton put Reading in the final? Rebound! It's got it! And Reading do go to Cardiff, and it's Nicky Forster, the man who created the first goal, was fouled for the penalty, and he has scored the winner in stoppage time. Reading 2, Wigan 1.
Would you believe it? Incredible! The twists and turns to this game. Absolutely incredible. Forster, incredible. Great start. Pressure's just got the cure a little bit. Forster, quickest to react. It's a good finish in the end as well, by the way. It's a tight angle. They'll be kicking themselves, Wigan, there.
So far succeeded all expectations this season. Successive promotions would really be something quite special. Here's Shorey. Advanced position for Reading. He is around the back. Cross missed by everyone. Forster! Advantage Reading at Molineux. It is the perfect breakthrough. Nicky Shorey completely cuts walls apart, and Nicky Forster, the man on the end of it. Paul Butler's indecision really betrayed his goalkeeper at the near post, but what a lovely first touch from Forster, and what a fabulous finish. A reaction to saver from Alan Pardew.
Don't live in the same world, take a step in my world, take a step in my world.
Reading's turn to have a go, and oh, that is a very special goal from Nicky Forster, out of nothing, spectacular, and Reading are back in front.
Well, you have to be good at your craft to be able to do stuff like this. This is absolutely magnificent. What a strike. Just look at this. This is why this fella has come on so much in recent years. Drifts inside and then hits it. Jagielka maybe could have charged it down, but he turns his back at that last second. Once he does that, and it sails past him. Gerrard, no matter how much he dives, he can dive again today and tomorrow, but he won't save it.
Nicole in the play, here he is again. Excellent game for him, but Reading can build here with Nicky Forster. Oh, he's done well, he's done very well! And Leicester are behind! Nicky Forster!